Robert Downey Jr., famously known for his role as Iron Man in the latest Marvel movies, has decided to take his superpowers off the screen and into reality. He believes the technological advances being made can be put towards solving many environmental catastrophes. In April 2020, Downey Jr. plans to launch his project called Footprint Coalition. He plans on using artificial intelligence and other advanced technologies to solve environmental woes. He announced this at Amazon's ReMars Artificial Intelligence Conference.
Quick disclaimer, I don't pretend to understand the complexities we face as a species just because I portrayed genius in my professional life. My scholastic achievement peaked in a certain correctional finishing facility. Between robotics and nanotechnology, we could probably clean up the planet significantly, if not entirely, within a decade. I'm going to take the next 11 months, I'm going to put it together correctly, as correctly as I can. I'm going to get actual smart people around me. And then in 11 years, when I'm 65, if we made a noble dent on in what I think is a massive threat to our future, you know, the mess we leave behind, that's my kind of general catchphrase. If we make a dent, I'm going to come back, and I'm going to throw the nuttiest retirement party you've ever seen. I'm not going to be invited. Thank you.
The Footprint Coalition website is now live for advocates to sign up to follow the latest news on the project. He believes that this new technology could clean up the planet significantly, if not entirely, within a decade. While there's not much more about his big plans yet, Downey Jr. seems certain and determined to make big changes for Mother Earth.